tender without sauce. We got curry mayo, special sauce, turkey sauce, and wasabi honey.
Those are gonna be some sauce.
Curry mayo tastes exactly like that duck's fish fry sauce. If anybody's ever been to duck's fish fry. Probably nobody watching this has been, except for probably everybody watching this has been, because the only people that watch this are my dad and my grandparents. Cool. Alright.
What was your opinion on Chicken Guy?
Well, I think that's a lot of comfort every day. It's like shake and bake chicken.
Chicken Guy is good. The tenders are really good on their own. You don't even need a sauce. Don't know
curry
if I'd get the
wasabi.
Yeah, curry mayo and donkey sauce are really good. Wasabi mayo, not so much. Or what is it? Wasabi honey.
Oh yeah, that
wasabi honey.
Yeah.
Although I am still sick.
Good, but the texture and the color was just so gross. That...
Yeah, I'm still sick though, so you know I couldn't taste everything 100%, but from what I could taste, it was delicious. Now we are going up to the Coke bar to get some melon frosty, my favorite drink, although I'm not even sure that I'm going to be able to taste it. So,
I'll be able to taste like Coke.
Whatever. This is the ramp if you don't want to take the elevator. Here. This is little counters. So
that there's no seats available. This cute little garden. Once again, just showing where we are by the orange garage. And I'm going to drink my melon frosty.
I need to go and find some water.
This is my melon frosty. For some reason, I have a slushy straw.
I gave that to you.
And with the annual pass discount, it was $5 and some change for two of the big cups.
Sorry I forgot to do my normal outro, but thank you guys so much for watching. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and I'll see you then.